Good gracious, Fallacious! Good gracious, Fallacious!
Meet 16-year-old Sally.
Dad, I know I'm grounded, but can I go out with my friends tonight just till 9?
No, Sally.
But Dad, this is a really important party, and if I don't go out tonight, I'll never have friends, and no one will ever like me.
Whoops. Sally just committed a logical fallacy. Some call it the black and white fallacy. Had Sally used a real argument, she might have convinced her dad otherwise. But anyone can see right through a black and white argument. Or can they? All kinds of people make black and white arguments, including politicians.
And it's either we remove this tax law, or else everyone and their families will suffer for a very long time.
Let's try that again, Sally.
Dad, the reason I'm grounded is for not doing my homework. These last 3 weeks, I've turned in all my assignments, and my grades are improving. As a reward, may I go out with my friends for just 2 hours tonight?
Sally, that sounds reasonable. I'm going to let you do it.
Wow, thanks, Dad! You're the greatest dad a girl ever had, because you're my dad!
That's another topic for another day. We'll see you next time on Good Gracious, Fallacious.